Over 10 tons of immature fish have been confiscated and burnt across districts of Kasese, Bunyangabu, Rubirizi, among others, by Fisheries Protection Unit in the first 2 months of the year 2024. This has seen fish traders register enormous losses.
There is a fuso which was impounded last night, which is a fuso fighter UBD447/H. It carries immature Nilo perch and tilapia. And the sector commander, in fact, arrested this vehicle. Reason, they don't have no trade license. They don't have movement permit. And even the vehicle has no license to transport fish.
Lieutenant Lau Ben Difula, the spokesperson for the Fisheries Protection Unit, disclosed this after confiscating and subjecting 3 tons of immature fish to complete destruction by burning. While speaking to the news at Chikorongo Trading Center located in Lake Katwe sub-county in Kasese District, Lieutenant Lau Ben Difula urged traders to refrain from dealing in immature fish to avoid losses.
Leaders, most especially local leaders from landing sites, chairpersons, LOCs, LOC5s, and the MPs. We need to sensitize our community. We need to tell them the dangers of dealing in immature fish, because we have seen people that are losing.
Difula also advised local leaders at all levels to be at the forefront in sensitizing communities on the dangers of dealing in illegal and immature fish.
It's a message to the business men and ladies who are dealing in fish business. They should desist to buy immature fish if they don't want to lose a lot of money. That is the message we are telling them.
Festo Masereka, the fisheries officer in charge of Katwe, Kavatoro and Mpondwe Rubiriha town councils, disclosed that the mostly recently confiscated fish was being transported in super custom vehicle registration number UAQ516Q.
Very mature fish that was impounded almost 2 weeks ago, that has gone through all the processes and has reached the point of disposal. So, all along, it has been a cry that the fishing communities get the rightful sizes of the fish that is traded in Uganda, and the habit is not stopping.
He expressed his worrying concern, wondering why traders have continued to venture in immature fish rather than the accepted size.
It is mature because it is less than the recommended size of the Nile perch. This Nile perch you are seeing here, it is measuring 11 inches. But the mature one, which is acceptable on the Ugandan market, is 20 inches that comes up here. So you can imagine, it's almost halfway of what is recommended. And this is total destruction of our lake resources. Total destruction. So if we continue harvesting this one here, it's just like we are killing the young ones of the fish, which is almost leading to the depletion of the water.
Fish traders are required to deal in fish measuring 11 to 13 centimeters for tilapia fish and 21 centimeters for Nile perch. Any fish trader dealing in fish below the average measurements is bound to various penalties. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese District.